Beyond political and cultural borders, and is the foundation on which civilization was built. Well, it is universal, since a simple statement like 1 plus 1 equals to 2 is understood by everyone around the world, regardless of the languages they speak. This is because it is represented symbolically through the usage of numbers, which are common to all. On the other hand, it is also a language, since a language is nothing but just a combination of these written symbols which helps humans express themselves. 1 plus 1 equals to 2 is also called an arithmetic expression which helps us quantify information by representing it numerically. Hence, mathematics is also just a language. Another crucial feature of mathematics that makes it so important is that it is present everywhere. Seldom do we notice it, but when we do, it never fails to amaze us. A perfect example of this, which we all relate to, is a typical Monday morning. We wake up and brush our teeth. To optimize this, we hold the brush at a 45 degree angle. This is nothing but mathematics, proving yet another scientific fact. We then proceed to have a cup of coffee, get those measurements wrong, and there you have it, not such an ideal start to your day. We then proceed to take a look at the fastest route to get to school or work to avoid being late. Well, this is a blessing and is optimized by another subsect of mathematics called graph theory, hence making our entire Monday morning just a bunch of mathematics that I'm sure we all love. Another crucial feature of mathematics is its ability to unite the most unrelated things in the world, and by doing so, changing our perspective on how we look at it. If I asked you, what is common amongst the great pyramids of Giza, the axial pattern on leaves, and the perfect face? Well, you might say that they are all beautiful or handsome to look at. And while that is partially true, the actual thread that links all of these together is the golden ratio, or 1.618, which is derived from the Fibonacci sequence, which is nothing but just the mathematical pattern that shapes our modern world. Another phenomenon explained through the Fibonacci sequence is the retracements of stock in the stock market. These stocks are said to change trends, going from uptrends to downtrends, from downtrends to uptrends, only at certain levels, which directly correspond to the ratios between the Fibonacci numbers. It is not just a mere coincidence that a variety of occurrences from different aspects of the world are explained through a singular mathematical concept. Well, another such area of mathematics is statistics. It is also crucial since it's present everywhere, all around us. Be it on news channels, in the Financial Times, in data centers all around the world, or even on my report card. Statistics simplify complex information, and by doing so, make our lives easier, by ensuring a developing economy and progress in society. These short and small examples further show how mathematics is omnipresent in our daily lives and embedded in our routines without us even realizing its presence. In a constant day and age of modern developments, where everything around us seems to have changed, mathematics has fundamentally remained the same since ancient times, and has hence stood the test of time. By doing so, it has become immune to change, which by many is considered as the only constant in our life cycles. Yet, mathematics stands tall to rival it. This very quality of mathematics shows how it is the fundamental base of humanity. This theater is mathematics. My speech is mathematics. The phones that we use are mathematics. And believe it or not, even the audience breathing is mathematics. Every possible subject, from biology to art to architecture, literature, English, and even music, can be explained through mathematics, hence making it the crown jewel of our existence. From the perfect mixture of elements to form that alloy, to the precision required to perform a surgery, to the perfect combination of notes to form a musical harmony, or even the modern-day programming languages that dominate our world. Each of these is directly or indirectly dependent on mathematics and can be explained through it. Communication is the need of our times, and in these times of constant disagreements and conflicts, what better to use to resolve all of this than our beloved universal language of mathematics? The mathematics of finance and economics, the mathematics of public welfare, or even just the before mentioned mathematics of statistics are just few of its subsets that can help us resolve a tricky situation. Mathematics is crucial to our survival, and to ensure the best possible future, we must capitalize on this nature's gift and ensure to maximize the potential of all of its possible subsets. The fact that mathematics lies at the heart of development of AI, artificial intelligence, and technology, which is commonly regarded as a common ground for all of mankind to unite in the future, further exemplifies its importance in our progress as a society. This very progress of mankind in various fields using mathematics further shows that invention within the field is limitless, and the possible successful outcomes are beyond all borders of imagination. To conclude, I would like to talk about the impact of mathematics on my life and how something similar can hold strong influence in yours. This very importance of mathematics induced a roaring passion within me to learn more about it. Most importantly, it gave me a different outlook on various things and lit up a spark within me to explore and truly love life. All of this occurred within the last 2 years, and once I got into it, time just flew. Well, this time is yet again nothing but just the mathematics of counting, and it helped me navigate a tricky course of confusion by channelizing a path to achieve all my goals successfully. Each one of us present here has that passion for something. For some of us, we already know what it is, and for the rest, it is waiting to be discovered. Hence, I urge all of you listening to find something that you truly love, enjoy it and pursue it, since it can lead you to success beyond all borders of personal and external limitations. Thank you for listening.